Well, everyone knows that the world is under influence of COVID-19. So the COVID-19 keep everyone away from each other. So non-political, involved our decision on that issue. It is a COVID-19 epidemic that we want to protect the people's life. Now, by our constitutional, prescribed very clear that we not ally to anyone, no one on earth as a nation become our foe, but everyone our friend. So no matter that they change, presidency in United States as well the others, they are our friend, a Cambodian friend. So we based on that a neutrality that the Cambodia that we practiced on that. And second one based on a cooperation. Nothing else, just a cooperation. Understand each other and helping each other and make a peace through stability, through cooperation that our foreign policy. So no matter who they are, become a president. We not belong to China, we not belong to United States, but everyone, as a sister nation, Cambodian as a sister nation with anyone on earth, that everyone our friend, not foe. Well, nothing to do with a presidency, a United States presidency, whoever that become a president, we respect that American choice, that we respect that. And that Cambodia, we work toward together as a friend, as a cooperation, as a respect the interest from each other. So that no one, I explained, before that no one, to become a foe for us. Everyone as a friend, we respect the American choice. And we respect, their own sovereignty as well, their own interest. So we work together that our job and our obligation and through the cooperation and through that make the world peace and stability and grow as a benefit to everyone on earth. Right now that the Cambodian try our best to tell the world no one foe because we are non-aligned to the others. Our constitution prescribed very clear and well that we're not going to let anyone use our soil as well that our territory become a military base, whoever that we don't want to do that. And we love to, explain each other or we react through diplomacy channel. So that what Cambodian wish to see the world, no matter China as well as the United States, like we work and we live together and we enjoy prosperity through stability and like a free trade. That's the way it is. We not a support the system of the free trade, but we support as a multilateralism. We not support one side. Multilateralism is good for everyone on earth. That we care together, we enjoy peace on earth together, and we enjoy the prosperity where we could able to build a peace and prosperity, stability for the people, I mean, living well on earth.
撤离清除，地面突击分队。